你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247。这是今天的新闻。
Chen Qing Ling tidbits flow out, hammer Wang Yibo's scandal and love affair. Xiao Zhan was used by CP fans to block guns. There are many speechless things in the entertainment industry, but the most speechless thing to say is a TV series that has already ended 2 years ago. However, the tidbits are always unfilled, and the outflows are all abnormal tidbits. With this solid CP powder, artificial sugar is made for this group of people who rely on imagination and knocking sugar. Coupled with some ambiguous music taking the lead in certain powders, the brainwashing skills are indeed very strong. But recently I don't know if the Goose Factory is showing kindness or wanting to make the summer completely over. Actually began to put some normal tidbits, such as Xiao Zhan interacting with other actors on the set, just like other actors like Wang's watching on Meng Mei Qi. This also broke the so-called brainwashing bag of interacting only with certain artists. Just when everyone hasn't solved the question of why there are normal tidbits, a new tidbit came out, but it blasted CPF's house like a bomb. What is unexpected is that CP fans actually use Xiao Zhan as a tool for clarification. A few days ago, there was a behind-the-scenes video of the shooting period of Chen Qing Ling on the internet. In the video, Xiao Zhan is humming a song, and Wang Yibo on the side is concentrating on swiping his phone. But from the close view, we can see that he should be looking at other people's photos. But a closer look at these photos is not someone else, but his rumored girlfriend Chi Mai Hei. Some netizens discovered that the photos are not the same, but multiple photos are watched together. So it is speculated that this is specifically to enter the circle of others to view the photos. This wave of operations seems to have hammered the two of them who had indeed fallen in love before. In fact, before this, some netizens picked up all kinds of traces that the two were also suspected of being in love. For example, chat records of two people on the plane, playing the game of eating chicken together. The woman's ins is concerned and explores class 101. And today, it was revealed to look at each other's circle of friends and so on. However, after the various real hammers were picked up last year, the man directly issued three single statements and ended. Normally, it is normal for single male stars to have romance scandals. But the man has gained a lot of CP fans since Chen Qing Ling became popular. Even if Wei Fan accepts it, she will lose many girlfriends and CP fans. So when Wang Yibo appeared to be looking at the video of the woman's circle of friends today, the orchard of CP powder is fried. But their way of washing love affair makes people a little speechless. A certain CP fan directly said that the video of this certain person watching beautiful photos is now released. Is it to ruin the mainstream path of Xiao Zhan and Wang Yibo? Seeing this, I can't help but wonder, is it Xiao Zhan that looks at the beauty photos? How could looking at photos ruin the mainstream road when I was still a small sticky coffee in 18 years? Even if it is ruined, it has nothing to do with Xiao Zhan, right? So what did Xiao Zhan do? There are also CP fans who said that this video was released at this time to cause the three companies to tear and force. Because Xiao Zhan chatted with other girls in the video and ignored him, that's why Wang Yibo sees beautiful photos. Nani? What brain circuit is this? In the video, Xiao Zhan is clearly listening to music on his mobile phone. What's more interesting is that the other party has a privacy film attached, and the two people didn't talk at all. So what is Guang Xiao Zhan when the other person looks at the beauty picture? It's really nonsense with my eyes open. I have to admire CP fans' remarks about Zhang Xi. Some CP fans directly explode in foul language, said this picture is P. But in the video Wang Yibo is indeed looking at the other party's photo, and how does the process of shooting video focus? Maybe the powder of CP powder is in a hurry, directly used Xiao Zhan to wash the love affair, and they watched Xiao Zhan's video animation of cat nut, changed to a photo of Wang Yibo through the P picture. In contrast, the video streaming out today is streaming. Which one is true and which is false, do I need to ask? And they are so malicious about P2 Xiaozhen's photos, aren't you afraid of receiving Xiaozhen's blind box? I don't know if this CP fan is scared. When the amount of forwarding is getting higher and higher, this person directly admits to delete the blog. It's a pity that he forgot that the internet has traces. People who dare to maliciously spread rumors should be prepared to assume corresponding responsibilities. Seeing that the popularity of this matter is getting higher and higher, if you change to another celebrity, it would have been hot searched. But I don't know if it's the marketing account bodyguard or other reasons, but I didn't make it into the hot search. What's more interesting is that CP fans began to wash the square, and what they said was simply unsightly. In addition to washing the square is to plant the video release to Peter Pan, or urge those who have videos in their hands not to spread. Why is it so cautious? Of course it's not to refute the rumors. After all, it's a big fan of CP who does all this. Obviously, it is to solidify CP fans. After all, someone really cannot do without CP fans. Regardless of whether it is a business or various official blogs, like and forward comments below, the other party really cannot do without CP fans. It's just that CP fans don't love two people. Why would Xiao Zhan maliciously spread rumors to wash his love on the other side? Is this fair? In 2018, Xiao Zhan and Wang Yibo collaborated to film this drama. And the time between two people is not as long as Xiao Zhan and Yun Meng's sister and brother. What kind of deep friendship can there be? Even if the relationship was good at the time, everything disappeared after the digital incident. There are traces of all this. No need to waste more explanations. After all, you can never wake up a group of people pretending to be asleep.